أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان، فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم، ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر، يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر، ولتكملوا عدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، قوي جاشين السلام عليكم. 我们今天就是今天要讲的这一个khutbah，要重点，就跟大家做一个报告。刚刚我在一边念的这一个经文，就是说关于这个Ramadan的这一个经文。所以Ramadan已经就是离开我们了，只是我们的它这个Ramadan，它每一年就是说会到我们这一边来，就是说一直循环的，一直到。 这一个后事，他都一直会循环到这边来。他的责任，他已经做到了。只是我们呢，我们的责任对Ramadan的责任，我们已经做到了吗？所以这一个我们就要做我们的检讨。所以这里面就是说跟大家做一个报告的，这里面就是说是，这瓦里通梅尔艾的，就是说Ramadan的这一个天数，我们是不是已经？ 完美的交代，因为Ramadan的这一个天数呢，它有的是29天，有的是30天，这一个我们大家都知道，我们是用这一个看月来决定的，啊，这一个就是说Ramadan的这一个天数，所以我们在这一天这几天29天或者是30天，就我们的责任就是对Ramadan的，我们是不是？ 交代是不是完成了？那另外一个，瓦里图卡贝鲁拉哈勒曼哈扎布，啊，瓦里图卡贝鲁就是我们要念特别，就是念这一个大赞词。这个念大赞词呢，就是说是我们不只是就是说是嘴巴念而已，就是说不是传统的这一种嘴巴念，在这里就是说是我们在这边念。 也是感谢阿拉的这一个大赞词，他因为阿拉呢，就是协助我们把这一个Ramadan，就是说是有这一个健康，就是平平安安的完成了这一个Ramadan，以及我们的这一个拜功，就是Salat Tarawih，我们在这一边就是Ramadan里面，我们也是。 是不是就是说照着阿拉指引我们，照着阿拉引导我们的这个方式去完成？如果说是我们在这边念，就是说没有，就用照着阿拉指导我们的方式来念这一个大赞词，所以我们念1000遍，念多少都是无效的。 为什么要这样子讲呢？就是说，我们念阿拉伯的时候，这一个我们的心中是不是就是说阿拉是摆在前面？阿拉是不是我们的心目中是不是最大？只是还是我们的行为，或者是我们的愿望，还是我们的这一些跟随的这一些人最大？这一个我们要分辨啊。 所以我们知道这个阿拉伯的这一句话，所以圣人的一个时代，圣人跟索哈巴这一句话呢，就是传遍了各地全世界，传遍了用阿拉伯，他们的人数在那个时候只是1万多人数而已。现在呢，我们在这一边，我们的穆斯林的人数有多少？啊，上10几亿，只是我们没有办法。 没有办法把这个阿拉伯的这个大赞词把它发扬，这个就是说对我们来讲，就是说非常的，不应该的。所以就是说是 索哈巴他们那一个时代，他们只是十几万左右的人，这一个一万左右，不是十几万，一万左右的人呢，就把阿拉伯埃贝尔是阿拉伯这一个大战词传遍了这一个世界。所以罗伯顿他已经离开了，然后呢，这个罗伯顿他来临的时候呢，我们是不是就首先在那边我们的功课，我们对罗伯顿的接待这些是不是完成？这一个就是说，我们也知道哈迪斯很多有讲到，就是像阿布胡莱拉那个哈迪斯里面，曼拉尼达高拉苏瓦阿马拉比本来是比拉伊哈是比尼亚达巴马和沙拉巴，这一个哈迪斯就是阿布胡莱拉传来的哈迪斯。这个哈迪斯里面有讲到，如果说是我们的这一个不法的这一个行为跟我们的语言，如果说是我们在斋月里面我们不守住的话，所以阿拉呢就是不会接受我们的斋我们的这一个斋公斋的这一个功课以及我们礼拜，这些都不是阿拉是不会接受的。那然后呢，这一个在罗马旦的这一个期间，我们都知道这些我们自己的这一个心态，罗马旦已经过去了，我们是不是可以检讨，就是说我们自己的行为，罗马旦斋戒里面的这些行为，所以我们是对罗马旦我们已经交代了吗？还是我们是亏损的？还是我们是成功的？亏损为什么我们讲在罗马旦里面我们封斋，我们还是做很多的这些拜功，做很多的这些善事，为什么还要亏损？因为我们没有把我们的行为就守住好，我们的语言就是像背叛啦、挑拨啦、搞分裂啦，这些语言如果说是我们在罗马旦里面都没有守住的话，我们当然是亏损的。如果说是我们可以守住的话，我们是成功的。那今天就是说 Independent 这一个就是大家可以说是坏了的一个日子，也是在很历史里面讲的，就是说是我们这个 Muslim 就是说风灾有两个快乐，一个就是开灾的时候我们得到的快乐，最快乐呢这一个是我们回到后世，就是在阿拉前面阿拉亲自就赏赐给我们的这一个回赐，那一个时候是最大的这一个快乐。那今天要讲的这一个分法，我是说简单的跟大家做一个报告。哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞，
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله، الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله، الحمد لله نحمده ونستعين به ونستهديه ونسترشده ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهد الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له.واشهد ان لا اله الا الله وحده لا شريك له واشهد ان سيدنا محمدا صلى الله عليه وسلم عبده ورسوله يقول الله تعالى في كتابه العزيز بعد اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم ولتكملوا العده ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون الله تبارك وتعالى sending us in this ayah first ولتكملوا العده وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةِ It means to finish the fasting. It means finish Ramadan. So the first thing is to finish the worshipping in Ramadan. Is to finish the mission in Ramadan. Then, وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهِ Say Allahu Akbar. For what? When we are reading Quran, we need to think of the meanings of the ayahs. We need to think of the meanings of the words from Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala says, وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهِ To say Allahu Akbar. But why? عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ So, it is to say Allahu Akbar. But why? عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ For what? He guides you. So this means that the one who didn't get the guidance during Ramadan, then he is not someone that Allah Ta'ala is asking him to say Allahu Akbar. وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكَ. The purpose of saying Allahu Akbar in the first day of Eid is because Allah Ta'ala already guided us during Ramadan. To what? Guided us to be able to bear, not to eat and drink. It is not the purpose. Guiding us to be able to bear how to come and pray Taraweeh only. Not this is the meaning. But it is that Allah Ta'ala is guiding us to learn the most important thing from Ramadan, which is what? Which is what? According to what Allah Ta'ala said, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. That you fast, so you will become righteous people. So if we fast during Ramadan, today is the first day of Shawwal, and may Allah accept from all of us our worshipping and our fasting and our ibadat and our praying and our reading Quran during Ramadan. But the thing is that Ramadan was the school, Ramadan was the intensive course. For what? Intensive course for losing weight? No. Intensive course for knowing the way how to come to the message? Also no. It was an intensive course for what? To arrange the things in your heart and to be able to pick all the evil parts out of your heart. This is the most important thing. It is to know how to deal with others. It is to know how to deal with yourself. It is to know how to deal with Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. It is to know how to keep the love of Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala in your heart. Only Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is in your heart. This is the meaning of this school. This is the meaning of this intensive course. It is to know how to stop hurting people. It is to know how to control your anger. It is to know how to control your words. It is to know how to smile. Because the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Tabassumuka fi wajhi akhika sadaqah." That when you smile in front of your brother, it is donation, it is sadaqah, and it is for free. It is a donation and it is for free. And it is not exposed to show your teeth. You can show your teeth to others, no problem. This is not haram. So you can smile all the time. This is one of the things that we can learn during Ramadan. If we learn those things in Ramadan, then we have the right to say Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar in the first day of Eid, in the first day of Shawwal. But if we didn't, so this means that we didn't graduate. This means that we failed in this intensive course. So we should check by ourselves. Each one of us should check by himself. And do not think that this course is only workable during Ramadan. If it is not workable until the next year of Ramadan, then it is not workable. If you say that anyway, it was Ramadan, Ramadan is finished, and today it is not Ramadan, and you will see what I will do. I was keeping silent, and I didn't want to shout you, and I didn't want to hurt you, and I didn't want to cheat you, and I didn't want to swear you, because it was Ramadan, and now it is Ramadan, so now you will see what I will do. So this means that you failed. This means that you didn't graduate. This means that you didn't really learn what you have to learn during Ramadan. And at the end of the ayah, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala says, وَلَعَلَّكُمْ or لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. تَشْكُرُون means to be thankful. Thankful for what? Thankful for two things. First, because Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala already arranged Ramadan for us as an intensive course. So we need to thank Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Of course, there are a lot of things we need to thank Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala for. The first thing we need to thank Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is that Alhamdulillah we are Muslims. We say, oh Allah, you have given us Islam without asking you. So give us paradise while we are asking you. We are asking Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala to lead us to paradise. And Allah Ta'ala already gave us Islam, and we didn't ask.